Chicago Rocks, 11 FM.
There's a tuner across town. I'll send the location to your phone. Call me when you're done. Let's get your ride fitted for street spec. Every car you buy at a car dealer is a full stock ride, ready to improve at a tuner. There is one tuner per region, and you can buy a different spec starter kit from each of them. These kits transform your vehicle for different terrain types. After fitting a spec starter kit, you can buy car parts that are automatically installed on your vehicle. Installing mechanical car parts increases your vehicle's car level. The higher the car level, the better it performs. Looking good. Let's hit the streets. Alex, come over to the location I'm sending you now. I want to see how you handle yourself. Trying to give me the slip? It won't work.
Back off! I'm coming!
been inside for a long time. Let's see if you remember how to do this. You know the deal. Here's the fine print. We're going after Coburn first, Shiv second. Anyone else I arrest on the way is a bonus.
I'm not helping you take down the whole 5-10s.
I'm interested in dirty cops and murderers, and that's it. Speaking of murderers, we're putting Shiv away for life. You kill him, you're back in that cell.
You got a hard-on for Coburn, I get that, but why do you need me to get him?
Coburn's weakness is the 5-10s. He's got half the FBI in his pocket. If I came at him with a regular investigation, he'd see it with his eyes closed. But if I get an inside eye on Shiv's operation, we get them both. You've got the skills and motivation to see this through.
So where are we going now?
I've set up an HQ. We need somewhere safe, somewhere your crew can work to support you.
My crew?
Your crew. A point man's only as good as the team that stands behind him. Inside for a long time. You know the deal. Here's the fine print. We're going after Coburn first, Shiv second. Anyone else I arrest on the way is a bonus.
I'm not helping you take down the whole 5-10s.
I'm interested in dirty cops and murderers, and that's it. Speaking of murderers, we're putting Shiv away for life. You kill him, you're back in that cell.
You got a hard-on for Coburn, I get that. But why do you need me to get him?
Coburn's weakness is the 5-10s. He's got half the FBI in his pocket. If I came at him with a regular investigation, he'd see it with his eyes closed. But if I get an inside eye on Shiv's operation, we get them both. You've got the skills and motivation to see this through.
Where are we going now?
I've set up an HQ. We need somewhere safe, somewhere your crew can work to support you.
My crew?
Your crew. A point man's only as good as the team that stands behind him.